Okay, so magandang araw mga kapwa ko guro. For today's video, ituturo ko kung paano mag-enroll sa ating Vincent 3.0. Kasi although ito na yung second day ng ating Vincent 3.0, marami pa rin yung mga nagtatanong kung paano mag-enroll doon sa Vincent 3.0. Ayan, so let's do this. Ayan, first step. So, click natin si Google Chrome. And then, dito sa URL, type natin ang training.deped.gov.ph. Kung tayo ay teachers na galing sa private, kung tayo ay student, or kung tayo ay gusto lang mag-attend dun sa Vincent 3.0. So, dito tayo sa training.deped.gov.ph. So, click natin ang enter. So, kung wala pa kayong account, mag-create tayo ng account dito, new account. Ayan, gawa lang tayo, maglagay tayo ng username, then yung password na at least 8 characters, merong isang lowercase, may isang uppercase, at merong at least isang alphanumeric character. So, dito. Then, fill up your email address, and then re-enter your email address, your first name, last name, your city or town. And then, i-click natin tong I'm not a robot. Tapos, i-solve natin yung captcha na lalabas. So, piliin nyo lang kung ano yung sasabihin niya. Kung traffic lights, hindi. Click nyo lang yung mga pictures kung nasaan yung traffic lights. Then, click verify. And then, create my new account. Kung wala pa kayong account. Okay, since may account na ako, so, balik tayo doon sa login page. Ayan. So, ito yung aking username and then password. Nakasave na kasi dito. So, kung meron kayong account, lagay lang yung username ninyo and then yung password and then mag-login. After that, scroll up natin. Punta tayo dito sa ICTS Educational Technology Unit. Click natin to. Then, Webinar Series 2022. Click natin yan. And then, lalabas na ito. Virtual In-Service Training 3.0. So, click natin yan. And then, ito na yung enrollment key. So, yung enrollment key, ayan, so for private school teachers, EdTech enthusiasts, college students, and DepEd non-teaching. So, ayan yung mga enrollment keys natin. Ito. So, for private teacher, private school teacher, ang tatype natin ay private, underscore, then uppercase lahat. Vincent 3.0. Okay. Try natin for private school teachers. Balikan natin yung sa Google Chrome. So, let's say private school teacher tayo. Tingnan natin. Capital P. Private. Underscore. And then, uppercase, Vincent 3.0. Okay? Then, click enroll me. Okay? So, ayan na. So, tapos na ang day 1. Nasa day 2 na tayo. Pindutin natin ang day 2. So ito, morning session. Click lang natin 'yan. And then pwede na tayo manood dito. Play video lang natin.
So after you download it, just install the old version and then repeat the
okay. So ayan, I hope na nasundan ninyo. Okay? So maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. Ito po si Rockstar Clicks. Ayan. Baka naman pwede ninyong i-subscribe and hit the notification bell para updated kayo sa ating mga susunod pang mga videos. Okay. Thank you very, very much.